Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. The big idea today is a question. Why do we have day and night? You know, you can look outside and you can see the sun move across the sky, and a lot of people think we have day and night because the sun's moving. Through science, we've discovered that the sun's not the one moving. We are. In our solar system, the sun stays in the same spot. The planets move around the sun, and as they move around the sun, they spin. We're the ones moving. So how can we show you this? Well, we're going to turn off all the lights in the room, and our sun is going to be over here, and you're going to see something really neat happen. It's going to be day and night. Okay, so we've turned off all the lights, and I have the sun shining on our Earth, and you can clearly see the line between daytime and nighttime. I have a little red push pin here to let us know that right here where the sun is shining is about noon. Let's see what happens 6 hours from now as the Earth spins counterclockwise. You can't see the pushpin, but it's right on that shadow line between daytime and nighttime. It's right on evening. That's spin 6 hours more. Now you should be able to see the pushpin. 6 hours later puts us at midnight, and you can see we're right in the shadow of the sun. It's nighttime. Fast forward 6 hours. Now you can see our pushpin right on the morning line. Just as the sun appears to rise in the sky, it's actually us spinning back around to face the sun. We're the ones moving, not the sun. It stays in the same spot. So we've turned the lights back on just so we can talk more about this spinning. Through science, we've discovered the Earth is about 24,000 miles the distance around. And through science, we've discovered it takes 24 hours for us to spin around and face the sun. So some quick calculations, the people at the center of the Earth, they're spinning about 1,000 miles an hour. Science is so cool. Don't forget to check out our links in our video description. Thanks for watching.